Breast cancer's turned my body image on its head. I think it's probably one of the most invasive things a woman can ever go through. I made a decision pretty early on though that I wasn't going to let that get to me. As long as I was healthy and alive and I was here, then the rest of that stuff I could deal with. So I say, you know, the year 2014 was a year that I basically deconstructed myself, and then 2015 I reconstructed. So I just, yeah, gradually put myself back together.